She asked us to put her in one of the long haul booths, but we don't do that, as we both just crashed through the floor. And somehow, since Gladys has been falling at terminal velocity for a minute, at the bottom, she's not a mashed potato.
Also, terminal velocity.